Providing yellow in the middle. Another yellow. Three yellow in the middle. Now I wanna put this, sit this piece on the three ends, so I put one green and two whites. I'm on the opposite side. Green and two whites. Oh, I have five yellow. Now we turn this way, another way, and we're going back. So we had on the next row must be two yellow in the middle. There must be two whites. Two green. We need four yellow here, so we're doing one and this goes on three ends, two whites and one green. One yellow, white, two green. Next, three yellow on back, one in the middle, two white and green inside and yellow. I try to push hard so you wouldn't see white under it. Same on this side. We need two white on this side. So, two green on sides. We need two yellow here, two white and green, and then opposite side. Little bit hard, but have to push hard. Okay, we're almost done. I need one white. Adesso devo fare la testa. We need two yellow pieces. And two green pieces. We put it this way so we have open pockets on this side. One on this side. One opposite side. Now we take three yellow pieces. One in the middle. Then we're doing again the same with green. Open pocket on this side. It's time to do eyes. You can do red eyes or black, it's up to you. So I'm putting on the end. And two yellow in the middle. And we're doing again the same with the green one. Open. Next, two yellow. And we're taking two green and put them one red and two green together. Yellow. Two green. Three ends together. One yellow. Three ends together. And here we have two green. One. You want, you can put one more green, it's fine. And end. We just have to put all pieces together and bend our snake how we want. Of snake, probably every 16-20 rows. Just leave the neck, don't touch it. And then every other piece, just turn this way. We leave it like this. We turn this way. We turn this way. And this will be like this. And now we will put together again.